So the Sharks perfect on the power play, well, 2-for-3. And perfect on the penalty kill, 2-for-3. And now we've got a scrap. And it's Jamal Mayers and Ryane Clowe. And this goes back, I think, to what happened between the captains.
Yeah.
Teammates a year ago, not anymore.
Not anymore. So Jamal Mayers sticking up the teammates now. This is an interesting situation for Ryane Clowe. Remember the injury Ryane Clowe's coming off of.
Facial fracture, which
right.
has him wearing the shield. And that ends up more of a wrestling match than anything. Mayers will head off as they'll get 5 each for fighting here with only 1:09 left to go in the period.
Now, here's an interesting dilemma.
Just keep it frozen for a sec, guys.
Okay, here is, where's Ryane Clowe? I'll find him. There he is. There's Ryane Clowe right there. So, Jamal Mayer is going to come into the play, turn, look, gloves come off. So, what do you call this as an official? That's just a fight?
5 each.
There's a couple of shots that he's taken, nothing major, just little left hands, little irritating left hands more than anything.